Each year, millions of migratory birds fly from their southern wintering grounds to their breeding sites in the north, and back again, along the East Atlantic Flyway. Throughout their journey, the birds encounter many obstacles. As many birds migrate during the night, one of the growing threats in populated areas is the increase of artificial light at night, ALEN for short. ALEN prevents natural processes to proceed largely undisturbed, which is the guiding principle for the management of the Wadden Sea World Heritage ecosystem, a key stopover site for birds along the East Atlantic Flyway. The bright glow of ALEN can sometimes confuse and attract migrating birds, causing them to stray from normal migration routes, especially under bad weather conditions. As a result, birds may tire and lose the energy they need to complete their journey, or they may even collide with the illuminated structures. ALEN enables some birds to forage at night. This may seem advantageous, but it can cause birds to look for food in unsafe areas. Other animals, plants, and humans can also be negatively affected by light pollution. To ensure a well-functioning ecosystem that supports migratory birds throughout their journey, we need to minimize ALEN in the Wadden Sea area. Municipalities, industries and businesses, private citizens and tourists, by choosing a good orientation, color and intensity for our lights, and by switching lights off when not needed, we can all help by limiting the impact of ALEN. Become part of the solution by reducing your light emission and encourage others to do the same. The dark starlit nights will not only benefit the migratory birds and other animals, but also you and other residents and visitors of our Wadden Sea region.